every day for our next guest. In the past 3 years, Karen Schaler has written 5 Christmas novels, and that's just the beginning. At the same time, she's also written 5 Christmas movies, including the popular Christmas Camp on Hallmark and A Christmas Prince on Netflix. So how did this Christmas obsession get started, and where will it all lead? Well, let's find out from screenwriter and novelist Karen Schaler, who is joining us right now. So glad to have you with us today.
Oh, thanks so much for having me.
You have such a fascinating background. You were a war correspondent and an Emmy award-winning reporter, and now you're doing Christmas stuff.
I know, it was definitely, you know, a pivot. But, you know, when I was doing these very difficult stories, I was in Afghanistan and in Bosnia, I would come home and watch the Hallmark and Lifetime Christmas movies. It would be my escape. So I always said someday I was going to find a way to give back and to try and write one.
Wow.
So, and of course, the first one, A Christmas Prince, Write What You Know, about a journalist.
yeah, and that was so popular on Netflix. And you've got another version of that story coming out, the next part.
I do, and you know, it's so exciting because A Christmas Prince had a Christmas baby, a Christmas wedding, and we've wrapped that story up. But I have a whole new royal romance, and it's called A Royal Christmas Fairy Tale. And it's about the power of believing in yourself to find your happily ever after. And it's coming out as a novel first. It's on pre-sale right now, and it's coming out October 5th, but I'm also working on writing the movie. And so I hope to have both for you. And there's a journalist, and I like it because it's not your traditional royal romance. It's very hip and fun. We have a quirky queen, of course, a prickly prince, a beautiful little princess, where this hard news journalist, sounds familiar,
right?
Has to write a Christmas fairy tale. And she's like, I don't write fiction, but it's really thinking about pivoting and how we all can kind of be inspired to maybe look at other skills that we might have and to find true love. So I'm excited to share it.
I love it. Of course, Christmas Camp on Hallmark was so popular. What was the storyline for that one?
Well, somebody's a little grinchy, and so her boss sends her to Christmas camp to disconnect, to reconnect with what matters most, to find her Christmas spirit. And after I wrote the Hallmark movie Christmas Camp, I wrote 2 books for HarperCollins, and then I decided we need a real life Christmas camp, and so I brought it to life at a hotel property called The Phoenician in Scottsdale, Arizona, where you can do all these activities from cookie baking, we have wine tasting, we just do all these ways, and it's a way to come together, Meryl, to really remember the true magic and meaning of Christmas so we can go back to our families and be our best self, because Christmas can be, you know, really stressful.
Sure.
And you can see, you know, in the video here, we were doing crafts and it was just magical. And people that come got to feel like they living in a Hallmark, you know, movie or a Lifetime movie.
Because you're recreating a lot of things that happen in the book.
Exactly.
So fun. And the great thing is, this weekend at RomaDrama,
yes,
you're having a mini Christmas camp.
Exactly. That's why I'm here in Nashville. I am so excited when RomaDrama invited me. And it, think Comic-Con, but for romance. Where has this been? And we're bringing in all these stars, your favorite that you see in all of these Hallmark movies and Lifetime and Netflix, and they're going to meet with the fans, and I'm going to be on the writing panels with some other amazing screenwriters talking about behind the scenes, but also holding a Christmas camp experience. So I encourage everyone in Nashville, the whole area, Franklin, please come out. We still have tickets on sale. I'd love to see everybody. It's going to be so much fun and really a good way to wrap up Christmas in July and start getting us in the Christmas spirit.
And we'll tell you about tickets in just a second.
Yeah.
If you can't go this weekend, you have a free DIY Christmas camp experience.
I do. I want to make sure we share the love with everyone, even though I'd love to see you in Nashville. If you can't come, you can go on my website, which is KarenSchaler.com, and I created a free DIY for your own family. It includes recipes from the books, activities from the movies, and you can download it. You just scroll on the homepage, look for that, A Royal Christmas Fairy Tale, pretty book cover. It says free gift, and that way we can just spread the love and share it with anybody that you like, and also make sure you do hashtag Christmas Camp. I'd love to see on social if someone makes the Christmas Camp cookies or the cocktails.
Oh, I love it. I love it. Your energy is so infectious. I just love it. I hope you'll have a chance to go out to RomaDrama this weekend. You'll be able to meet Karen. You'll be able to go to Christmas camp. So many fun things to do. It's at the Factory at Franklin this Saturday and Sunday.
And Friday.
Oh, you're
starts tomorrow.
You're Friday. Okay.
Yeah.
All right. Great. And there's a link to tickets on our website at newschannel5.com. Thank you so much.
Oh, thanks for having me. I love your show. I love you inspire and empower people every day. So thank you.
So nice. Thanks. Leland?